Svenella. I am studying 7th class. Divisibility rules. Divisibility rules of school. If any number ends with 0, 2, 8, then we can say that number is divisible by 2. Divisibility rule of 3. If the sum of the digits are divisible by 3, then the number is also divisible by 3. Divisibility rule of 4. If the last two digits are divisible by 4 or two digits is 0, then we can call divisible by 4. Divisibility rule of 5. If any number ends with 0, 5, then we can say that number is divisible by 5. Divisibility rule of 6. If the number divisible by 2 and 3, then we can say that the number is also divisible by 6. Thank you for giving this opportunity.